Castillo Cuscurrita is a singular place in Rioja. It has a castle, it has vineyard, and it has a winery inside, all in the same place. We are in Rioja Alta, but in the border, in the high part of Rioja Alta. In 5 kilometers, you can find vineyard. We want to make a wine of the village, of this area. That is another difference of Rioja, because in Rioja normally the wineries, the big wineries, has different vineyards in different places, and they mix the grapes. So this wine is a wine of this place, better or worse, but a wine of the place. That for me is important. The other difference that we have is that we don't make young wines. We only make wines for aging. When the temperature is too warm, the wines age more quickly. But also the very, very bad thing for the wines is to change the temperature. If you have wine in your house, at home, I always tell the people that the important thing is to have the wine all the year, more or less, at the same temperature. It's better to have all the year at 22, than in winter at 9 or 5, and in summer at 30, because that is very bad for the wine. These wines are very elegant, with a long persistence. Wines that people drink one glass and want to drink another. You have to drink wine with people, always. And every person notes different things in the wines, no? And it's also very good, because you say, well, ah, no, for me it's a little bit acid. And I say, no, no, it's round. Wine connect people and make you start a conversation.